So today, we're turning the dog kennel into a chicken coop. So I purchased some supplies here, and I'm no way a professional, so we'll see what happens and how good this works. So the chicken wire fencing is installed for the roof. So we're gonna mount drill here, secure on the back, secure this, and then the straw will go in here. So far, we have our perch that will hold in the straw for the eggs. We got the ladder, our makeshift ladder. We'll see how that goes. We got another perch up here that we have. Potential another walkway for the chickens right there. We have more space underneath here if we want to put more nesting boxes. Then we just maybe need another tarp. So that's what we got so far. Enough to at least start having chickens, minus food and water right now. All right, today's the day. We got our chickens. We're feeding them up, getting the trough ready, getting their water ready.
Chicken! Chicken!
Chicken!
Chicken!
Wait, see right there.
Welcome to your new home.
We put up the tarp, so now the chickens have shade all day. And next thing I did was work on their water. I took a 5-gallon bucket, drilled 11/16 hole in it, bought these off of Amazon. These go right in the sides of it. So after you drill, you wrap it in Teflon, and then you just screw that in. And then with the backing, you just screw on that nut, and it holds water. And I used food grade buckets from Tractor Supply. Set this right here. This is what we had temporarily.
Yep, and that's what they do.